And now, a word from Changing Times, Changing Worlds.
And so this class is Lessons in Ritual Triage, or How to Avoid the Ford Pinto Ritual. And most people here are old enough to remember the Ford Pinto recall. But if you weren't, it was essentially there was a design flaw, or at least that's the myth. I've heard actually people debating this now, but the rumor at the time was there was a design flaw that was that if you just hit the Ford Pinto just right in the back bumper and you didn't even have to hit it very hard, the car exploded. Yeah. And so, sadly, there are occasionally rituals that are written that way, where they seem like perfectly good rituals on paper, but when you're in the process of doing them, there's just that thing that could go wrong. And so this class is about that. My name is Kirk White, and I've been involved in the pagan community since 81. Been a pagan since 73. Over the years, observed a lot of different kinds of rituals, good and bad, big and small. One of the things, the challenges that I think pagan community has faced over the years is that, you know, when we started out, a lot of us were doing rituals for three people. Yeah, and then, you know, we got bigger, and you know, and suddenly it was a ritual for 13 people, and then, you know, you put on your little festival and it was a ritual for 50 people, and then you know, it was a ritual for 200 people, and a ritual for 2,000 people, and one of the places where we go wrong is that we don't always recognize that the different size of the ritual requires different kinds of management of the energy of the people, those kind of things.
Are you interested in more? Go ahead and visit ctcw.net and go ahead and click the shop button so then that way you can buy some of the recordings from the previous year.